The Idaho Transportation Department and the City of Idaho Falls will be closing several roadways and directing traffic during the Melaleuca Freedom Celebration. If you're taking part in the event happening on the 3rd, make sure to allow for plenty of time. Some tips include arriving early, only parking in designated areas, and expecting extended delays when leaving the event. Also, make sure to pay special attention to the road with all of the people that will be in town for the event.